We're talking Georgia, and then we're going to pivot to dramatic, dramatic, dramatic things coming out of Wisconsin. The new Iron Brigade. The war pandemic and just where onto your devices or steal your identity from online records. You live so much of your life, it's hard to know how to even begin to protect yourself. Theft. Norton 360 with LifeLock. Every membership includes award-winning security, a VPN for online privacy, LifeLock identity theft.
360 with LifeLock, I have all the protection I need all in one place at a touch of a finger.
Norton 360 with LifeLock. Call. Shopping easy at WeatherTech.com.
War room. Pandemic with Stormy Bannon.
The epidemic is a
campaign objection to indefinitely confined voters, right? We've been talking about that all week. I see. Indefinitely confined voters, right? It says includes at least 19,000, right? Well, here's the problem with that. See, I know that you're going to come home, but they can challenge ballots outside of the recount, right? The recount is just for the two counties that they're going to do it.
This is 19,000 for Milwaukee or Dane County.
This is 19,000 for Milwaukee County only.